And tonight, folks in our community making sure that Coastal Bend families have their holiday meal covered as they celebrate this season. For the 15th year, the Coastal Bend Food Bank is teaming up with the Rotary Club of Corpus Christi to pick up 1,000 holiday food boxes. Now, they're going to be available for families to enjoy during one of the most meaningful times of the year. It's a job that was, of course, made easier under the roof of the food bank's new facility.
This is exactly what we had in mind when we designed this facility, to have enough room to have large groups of people where we can prepare thousands of boxes for a distribution. That was very difficult in the old facility.
And you see lots of volunteers there to help out. Those boxes will be distributed later this holiday season to ensure that everyone who wants one has a meal on their table.